friends, I know you must be wondering, why am I carrying this small box so cautiously with care and precaution? Well, in this box lies a bottle of sweet, golden and natural honey, which I need to deliver to my friend without wasting even a single drop of it. Well, friends, we all know honeybees make honey, but do you know it takes a great effort and hard work from these bees to make the honey we enjoy? If not, don't you worry, friends. Today, let us go into the buzzing world of the tiny chefs we call the honeybees and learn the recipe for nature's sweetest dessert known as honey. Well, friends, honey is sugar, which mainly constitutes of fructose and glucose, made by honeybees living in a large group called a colony. These colonies live in a hive and has thousands of female worker bees who make the honey. First, the worker bees, who are also known as foragers, visit flowers containing sugar water, and then they suck up the nectar from the flower and store it into its tummy. While returning to their beehive, digestive enzymes are already processing to turn that nectar into different parts of sugar like glucose and fructose. Once the worker honeybee returns to the hive, they vomit the nectar into a processor honeybee's mouth. I know, kids, it sounds yucky, but anything for science. Then the bee moves this watery honey mix from its tummy into its mouth and then stores it into the honeycomb. This new nectar mix is still watery and gooey. So, to get rid of most of the water, the smart bees flap their wings, which evaporate the water, leaving the thick mixture we know as honey. Did you know that in its whole life, a single bee only produces about 1.5 teaspoon of honey? Worker bees have to fly a whopping 55,000 miles to produce a pound of honey, and it takes about 556 foraging bees to visit 2 million flowers to do so. So, dear kids, honey is a precious gift of nature to us, as it is full of vitamins, minerals, and has many medicinal benefits. That's why, my friends, we should value the efforts of honeybees and cherish every drop of honey.